I've been thinking about New York. The offer.
Cold New York, God, I wish we're completely out of the area. Sober. Still, here we are.
At the same time, things haven't worked out well for us in the past. Just like old
times all over. I think you should go. Under the exit,
right, as beautiful as it ever. Just feels too hard.
All right, this one, why don't you meet? This is Connell. Hi.
It's a nice place.
Connell Waldron, from beyond the grave.
There's been a lot of stuff that's been difficult and painful.
You're better in bed than I am.
You're so old, you never ask that.
It'd be fucking amazing.
Would you come with me? We could be there together. I guess we just misunderstood each other.
When we were together in the first year of college, were you lonely then?
Jesus.
No.
Bye.
I really love you, Marianne, and
I'm sorry to call you.
I'm really drunk.
Please, can you just go? Yeah. Come here, come here! It's okay. It's
alright. A lot of people love you and care about you. I hope you know that.
I want to stay here. I want to live the life I'm living.
Marianne!
Where either of us will be, or what will happen.
If you ever touch Marianne again, I'll kill you.
So I love you, and I'm not going to let anything like that happen to you again.
But we have done so much good.
You know I love you. When love was unchanged, and I'm never gonna feel the same way for anyone.
Remember, I know.
Nobody, I love you. Said
it, I love you too.
I'll go.
Forever. And I'll stay. And we'll be okay.